second week at CSI, you told me that when a cheating spouse is murdered, there's always two suspects at the top of the list. The lover and the betrayer.
I told you this.
Mm-hmm. You see, I'm thinking that the husband caught Wendy with the boyfriend, and when she left his house, he killed her in a jealous rage.
And this theory is based on
nothing.
I'm just trying to help. I'm going to the garage to meet Catherine. You keep thinking, Butch. That's what you're good at.
Hey, if this theory checks out, we should talk about a raise.
I may have found some skin.